Hey, it's Friday already. Isn't that great? Time to talk about the weekend with our friend Dino Lally from Discover, Oklahoma. And you're talking ATVs and paintball today, huh?
That is correct. We're going to tell you about a great place where you can get outdoors and get active in Norman. And Jeff Roberts has all the details for us.
Let's take a look.
Today, we've set our sights on ATV games and Oklahoma paintball in Norman, Oklahoma. According to them, nobody throws a paintball party like they do. Okay, looks like a lot of fun. But Jay, what sets ATV Games and Oklahoma Paintball apart from all those other paintball places?
First Way is mainly geared toward the younger kids. We try to simulate a army battle. The guns are simulate AR-15, so it's more of a rifle, and that's not an upgrade. Some fields will upgrade you to that, but that's the gun you get. And then we have a tank and a helicopter on the field, so it kind of gives them the war battle feeling. So I think they have a little better time with that than just standing behind some blow-up deals or a bunch of spools. So it seems to be working that way anyway.
That looks like a lot of fun.
Oh, man.
We need to grab some folks and go do that some weekend.
That's a good idea. Be careful.
You can see the rest of that story, Kevin. And we'll also show you one of the top golf courses in the state, and that's all on tomorrow's show, which, by the way, is going to be on KAUT Channel 43.
That sounds good. What else is going on this weekend, man?
Well, the big RV Super Show is already underway, actually, at State Fair Park, of course. And now, if you want to compare some top-line RVs from all the manufacturers, they're going to be there. This is a great place to explore. There will be free kids games and activities, entertainment with a full-size, full-motion race car simulator, and lifestyle vendors to shop. Also, Civil War history buffs will love the Battle of Round Mountain reenactment this weekend. This recreates a winter encampment of the Civil War era with full costume, cannons, and tents. This is in Yale, Oklahoma, by the way, with the battle tomorrow at 1 o'clock. The dance is at 7 p.m. and activities Sunday morning as well. Finally, if you want to get moving, come to Lake McMurtry in Stillwater to support the trail system by riding your bike, well, on the trails.
Yeah.
It's called Chili Bike and is organized by the Oklahoma Bicycle Society. You don't have to register. Just show up between 9 a.m. and 4 p.m. and there will be a free lunch and t-shirts, and I would show up just for those.
No kidding.
No bike, but just for the free lunch.
We appreciate our man Dino coming in. He's not feeling 100% today, but you still sound good.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
And again, due to our Olympic coverage, Discover Oklahoma, as Dino mentioned, will air Saturday on our sister station, KAUT, at 6:30 p.m. Great.